Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Wait, bust down, Rolly with the key. Bust down, AP look like this. Then you never met a boy like this. Damn, freestyling boy and making hits. Calling up the trap, boy, I'm homesick.
What is good, everybody on YouTube? This is, of course, your boy, Jiggy the Settle Man, coming back again today with another 4K man. Yes, as you guys can read by that title, man, and as you guys can read by that thumbnail, your boy is back with another exclusive sneaker review, man. Yes, man, I wanted these sneakers so bad when I first seen them on Instagram, man. I was like, man, are these sneakers gonna ever come out, you know what I'm saying, regularly? Because this is a Complex Con exclusive, so they only came out at Complex Con. So you know what I'm saying, I was like, are these gonna come out regular? I'm like, they was like, nah, I don't think they gonna come out regular. The yellow and gray ones came out today, you know what I'm saying, on the Reebok website, but these haven't came out yet. I think this is just a Complex Con exclusive, so I had to hop on StockX and order my size, you know what I'm saying? But hey, with all that being said, let's hop into this sneaker. Coming in the bag, you know what I'm saying? As you can see, it comes with the clear Eric Emanuel bag, you know what I'm saying? That is so exclusive, bro. And man, I was trying to get my sizing right, you know what I'm saying? I was trying to see if anybody on YouTube dropped a review on this sneaker. I think I will be the first person to drop a review on this sneaker, because I didn't see nobody on, you know what I'm saying, YouTube with this actual sneaker to just check sizing. So I just went ahead and grabbed me a size 8. As you can see, it got size 8 right there. Let that focus. All right, so yeah, man. Blam, let's go ahead and hop into this sneaker, bro. I've never seen a sneaker come in a clear bag before. I mean, this gotta be crazy, like. All right, so as I say, we do not wear the box, but hey, it ain't no box, so we don't wear the bag. All right, so blam, coming in at the peak and off white. Let me cut that brightness down so you guys can see a tad bit better. All right, so coming in the pink and off-white, as you can see my StockX tag on there right there. As you can see, the Answer 5's Complex Con by Eric Emanuel, you know what I'm saying? Man, this is a tough collab. Like, this is probably one of the best collabs this year, because I mean, I wouldn't have thought somebody would have had a collab with Reebok and Allen Iverson. I feel like that's pretty tough, you know what I'm saying? That's a tough call right there. Like, hey, I feel like that's real tough, but I mean, as you can see it, man, coming in at the pink and off-white. This is like a cream color, you know what I'm saying? As you can see it, these things are crazy, man. As you can see it, it has the Iverson logo with the Emanuel logo on there. It has the E and the M. Let me get a closer view so y'all can see that. Oh yeah, so as you can see it, man, these things are crazy. Like, bro, I got mine off StockX for $250 even. I went and looked today at this same size on StockX, and it's up right now for $400. And that's just my size 8. I normally wear a size 7. A size 7 is $850, you know what I'm saying, on StockX for this sneaker. So I feel like with the price being that high, I don't think these are gonna come out regular. Like, I think it's just gonna be an exclusive. So I mean, with the price being that high, hey, this sneaker is crazy. By far one of the craziest collabs I've seen. Like, man, I remember I got a pair of Allen Iverson's Answer 5's back in 2001. I had the red and white colorway. They came out first released in 2001 when I was playing City League, when I was playing Pee Wee League basketball. Man, them things, and actually what's crazy, the red and white ones came out August 1st, which was yesterday. So I mean, if you remember the red and white ones, I'll pop a picture up right here so you can see, you know what I'm saying? Yes, I had them sneakers right there back in 2001 when I was playing Pee Wee League basketball. I was playing for the Chicago Bulls, man. But hey, these sneakers are super fire. It does have the pull tag right there. And I did say I did get a size 8. And to me personally, this shoe is like perfect. I mean, I guess you had to go up a whole size because of, you know what I'm saying, of this part right here, which make it, you know what I'm saying, fit a little tighter. So I mean, hey, and it does have Eric Emanuel logo in the inside of the sneaker. And as you can see, it has also right there, lamb. This sneaker, this colorway here is one of the craziest. I feel like this is the more rare colorway because I mean, it didn't come out regular. The yellow and silver ones came out today on the Reebok website and they are still sitting if you want to go get that colorway. But I feel like this colorway to me personally was the best by far. I mean, hey, as you can see, it got DMX on the bottom of the sneaker and it has another AI logo and the Eric Emanuel logo on there as well. Yes, man, I feel like these right here are super fire, bro. Like, retail right now, these is skyrocket. Like, I'm glad I got mine like a day after Complex Con, cause I was like, man, I hit my boy up and he was like, all the side, he actually went to Complex Con. And I hit my boy up and asked him to go to the booth to see if they had my size in these. Sold out of all small sizes. Only thing he said they had was a 15 and a 16. I can't do nothing with that. That's Yacht Feet Gang. But I mean, hey, I had to hop on StockX the next day and I grabbed my size for 250. I went on StockX today and looked at them and the size and the prices, $800 to $400 to $500 just for this sneaker. Complex Con, y'all really did it. But I mean, hey, Eric Emanuel, shouts out to you, bro, because this is a fire sneaker, man. Hey, and then it was on the Iverson Answer 5s. Like, come on, bro. Why did you have to do it on the Answer 5s? This is one of my favorite Iversons, you know what I'm saying, to ever drop. Like, the Iverson 5s were my favorite, like, period. Me personally. I don't know about y'all. Let me know what Iverson y'all like best. I mean, the Answer 5s was, I mean, probably one of the best, you know what I'm saying, ways of the Iversons to me back in the day. But I mean, hey, I had to grab this color, man. This color right here is super fire, bro. Man, blam, here goes the other one. I actually tried this one on when they first came in because I was dying to see it was a size 8 too big because I was hoping it wasn't because I didn't want to resell it and I didn't want to do all this and that. So I mean, it fits perfect, personally. So if you ever wondering what size I'm like, go a whole size up because of this part right here that makes it, that makes the sneaker kind of run small. So I mean, I went up a whole size. I'm normally a 7, I went up an 8, and this sneaker fits perfect. So I mean, hey, with that being said, bro, this sneaker is fire. It did come with the thin laces. I wish it would have came with another color lace, honestly speaking, because I mean, hey, this sneaker right here is hard, but I mean, it's all good. I take that colorway of the lace. I mean, long as I got the sneaker in hand, as you can see it, man, I didn't make it to Complex Con this year, but I would definitely be out there next year, you know what I'm saying? So with all that being said, your boy, you will see me next year at Complex Con. I just missed it this year because I got the dates confused, but I mean, hey, it is what it is. You will see me there next year. But with that being said, as you can see it, man, these things are fire, bro. As you can see it, blam. And as you can see it, man, this sneaker actually fits comfortable. This is a comfortable sneaker, man. It was used for hooping back in the day. I would not be hooping in my pair because I feel like, to me, this is probably a growl, you know what I'm saying? I feel like later on, it will rise up some more because I don't feel like this one is going to release anytime soon. I feel like this was an exclusive Complex Con. You can only get this sneaker at Complex Con. So, I mean, hey, this will not be used for hooping. I mean, honestly speaking, because, I mean, I know it's a basketball shoe, but still, man, Iverson 5s with Eric Emanuel collab, man, that's a tough collab, man. This is probably one, by far, one of the best collabs this year, in my opinion. I mean, hey, I don't know about y'all. Y'all let me know in the comment section, is this one of the best kind of collabs this year? Because Reebok and Iverson, I feel like that's kind of tough to get, man. Honestly speaking, because for one, Iverson's a legend, and for two, it's Reebok. No one cares about it. But hey, I had to grab this sneaker, man, with no hesitation. Like, I had to. It was a must for your boy. I mean, it wasn't retail, boy. I wasn't in the building this day. I had to pay a little more, but I'm glad I didn't have to pay $400. Your boy got it for $250. You know what I'm saying? I hurried up and hopped on it when I seen him for $250, and I stole the deal. Now, with that being said, hey, yo, cameraman, get these folks what they want to see. You know I'm going to turn them up with the on foot. Let's get it.
He's a shotter, he's a rapper, he's a trapper, he's a gangster, money maker, he's a killer, he's a realer, real gorilla. She's a bad bitch, she's so nasty, she's so classy, she's so sassy, she's so freaky, and she with the shit, and she get the cat, and she bout that shit. I might trick some, put a bitch on your head, she gon' trick some. For that money, she ain't scared, she ain't scared of nothing. She's a real go-getter, she gon' take some. Get you in the spot, she get that don-don. Yeah, doorbell ringin', I'm like don-don. Yeah, kick your front door down, and you know it's on.
That is a wrap for this video. If you're new to the channel and this is your first time here, make sure to go hit that red subscribe button. Turn on your post notifications so you will not miss out on any videos your boy posts, man, because more bangers are coming. More bangers are coming, and I drop randomly so you will not know. I don't have a set date on when I drop videos, so just have your post notifications turned on so you won't miss any, you know what I'm saying? And with all that being said, but I mean, yeah, like I said before, if you're new to the channel and if you have not checked my Instagram out, make sure you do so. It will be on the screen right here or right here, because your boy do post some of the fires pics, you know what I'm saying? So make sure you go check your boy Instagram out, you know what I'm saying? Comment on one of my pictures, DM me saying you're from YouTube, you know what I'm saying? And I will give you major love back. I always follow people back, you know what I'm saying, just long as it ain't spam or nothing like that. So no worries on that. But much love to all the fam, followers, and supporters, man. Thank you guys so much for showing major love on my Instagram and my YouTube channel. You know what I'm saying? Hey, because like I said, Setter Gang is going to be one of the littest, biggest families on YouTube. Mark my word. But with all that being said, and y'all say this part with me, I am out. Y'all be easy. Hold on, where are they at? Hold on, here they go. Your boy got the Iverson 5's Complex Con exclusive. Do you have them? Peace.
I'ma ride like this, yeah. I'ma die like this, hold on. I'ma die like this, yeah. I'ma die like this, hold on. I'ma ride like this, yeah. May die my speech, hold on.